Minded schemes of a team. I tried to stay alive and to strive. Sometimes I even cried. I was only 10 years plus 5. Nevertheless, the streets gave me stress. My addiction assessed led to my first conviction and arrest. Yes, yes. The East New York style was like the Wild Wild West. Except you had to impress when you dressed in fresh gear. Yo, we only rockin' valleys over here this year. If you ain't got it, you still could be down, but play the rear. You come to the section that I'm from, trying to rock your fresh apparel. You be staring down the barrel of a gun. Remember 83 and 84 in high school. Come December, the jewel was the Brooklyn rule. The rest rules was off limits to the herbs. Cause we was shooting CeeLo from the palms to the curbs. Lady luck be with me, daddy need a new pair of shoes. But daddy hate to lose, so somebody got to get abused. You think you jetting with my dough? Hell no, nigga, you don't know my CeeLo. We about to take a vote on your sheepskin coat and your fat gold rope chain. You had to be insane to even get into the game. It's me you need to thank that you're only getting ganked. Point blank, my homeboy Tank got the shank. That's how it was, so this is how it is. You got to keep it real when you deal with them Brooklyn kids. That's how it was, so this is how it is. You got to keep it real when you deal with them Brooklyn kids. That's how it was, so this is how it is. You got to keep it real when you deal with them Brooklyn kids. That's how it was, so this is how it is. You got to keep it real when you deal with them Brooklyn kids. The Zulus dropped jewels on a school called Britain. That was graphics. The guards had crazy mathematics. Chicks up town wore Louis Vuitton. And Fendi wasn't friendly, but for lunch and blimpies, y'all could get it on. A new mind culture deep like Bob Marley. The brothers that was large was Black Eyes and Eric Charlie. And Riverside Dave gave dough to any hoe that might want it. If he had the loot, you know that he would flaunt it. In those days, nobody pledged allegiance to a crew. If it came to you or them, best believe it would be you. In 2 short years, Brooklyn flipped shit switch. A lot of brothers caught the plague cause they snitched like the bitch-ass niggas that they was. Because the Brooklyn brothers always keep an eye on what other brothers does. Security became an impurity. They tried to keep us quiet. Every time they try it, we were riot. We made the front page when we took it to the stage in a rage on the masses. We all left our classes, broke fool in the school. Everybody lost their cool. No more shanks. We had graduated to the tool. That's how it was. So this is how it is. You got to keep it real when you deal with them Brooklyn kids.
That's how it was. So this is how it is. You got to keep it real when you deal with them Brooklyn kids.
That's how it was. So this is how it is. You got to keep it real when you deal with them Brooklyn kids.
That's how it was. So this is how it is. You got to keep it real when you deal with them Brooklyn kids.
Now everybody talking about the West Coast, yeah. They real with the steel, but we was packing toast in the days long gone. Living wrong, living trife, low life, and Decepticons rolling through the night. You best to take flight when you see them preparing for battle. They roll 100 deep in the street like cattle. The only thing that slowed them down was age, and the age gave them knowledge. A third caught city job, the others went to college. The last third simply got worse. Schooling all the young boys that came behind, the ones who came first.
That's how it was. So this is how it is. You got to keep it real when